Need some coins for that God Squad you've always wanted? Check out rockbottomcoins.com for the cheapest and fastest coins anywhere. Use code ZERK for 15% off your order. And if you guys want to compete in tournaments for cash prizes, make sure to check out tourneycrypt.com. What's going on, guys? It's Zerks coming at you today with another YouTube video, and today we have got some packs to go ahead and get into. Now, unfortunately for today, guys, there is no content out. There's no House Rules event, which I'd say I'm very disappointed in that. We literally have not had a House Rules event since, I believe, Zero Chill, and this would have been the perfect time to go ahead and put in a House Rules for the Team of the Year promo. Like, why are they not doing House Rules anymore? It makes no sense. But we do also have just a little piece of information here regarding the new series update. They didn't confirm it, but they basically said we're not getting the series update this week, which is kind of interesting because if you guys didn't already know, basically every single series since the game came out, we get a new series every single 6 weeks, which means it should have been this upcoming Friday, but Kralos said, they also said on the stream today, that basically they're going to be revealing the list of series Redux players a week before they actually push out the next series update. So they haven't done that yet, and they still don't know the players that are coming with the series Reduxes, so we don't exactly know when the next series update is coming out. Maybe it's going to be next Friday, but again, it's usually every 6 weeks, but I guess they're changing it, especially because they did say we have a big promo coming out at the end of this week, so I definitely do expect it to be the Super Bowl promo. But first up, the video glitched at any point during the video. All you guys have to do, refresh the video, come back to it, and skip ahead like 10 seconds. I don't know what's going on. It's something going on with YouTube. It's not just my videos. It's literally a bunch of other YouTubers as well. It's on YouTube's end. There's nothing that we can personally do about it, so I do apologize for that. Also, you guys may notice, you guys have been asking me to get something for the background, so I picked up a signed Jalen Smith jersey. I also got a signed Amari Cooper and a Leighton Vander Esch. I want to give a big shout out to Tomcat the Goat. If you guys want to check him out, if you need any sort of signed jerseys, head on over there. Link, of course, in the description to his Twitter and his site's Twitter, so definitely make sure you guys go over there. But today, we're going to be doing some packs. If you guys did not see the video that I did last night, you guys destroyed the like button on that bundle opening, and you guys killed it. Today, we have a bunch of elite player packs to get into and a bunch of other packs as well. Now, here's the deal. You guys have been killing it with the like button. You guys have been killing it with the support. I want to say thank you guys very much for that. If this video gets to 2,000 likes, I will do 10 Team of the Year player packs. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and do the sets, of course. I'll do probably 5 offense and 5 defensive sets. You guys see, I have 2.5 million coins, so I'm going to need to get some coins because I don't have enough to do it. But if we get lucky today with the pack opening, and I'll just go ahead and sell some players that I've been holding on to, I suppose, to do the pack opening, if this video gets to 2,000 likes, I will go ahead and do 10 Team of the Year player packs for you guys later today. So let's go ahead and get into this. We're going to do these packs, and we're going to do a bunch of getting golds as well, because honestly, these packs were pretty dang fire in that bundle last night. If you guys haven't seen it, definitely check it out, because it was one of my best bundles all year. Like, it was definitely insane. As you guys can see, I've been selling off a couple players here trying to get enough coins to go ahead and do this packing for you guys. If video gets 2,000 likes, I'll drop that bad boy later today. But let's go ahead and get into the rest of these packs here. We do have 5 more elite player packs to get into, and then we'll probably do maybe even some NAT Team of the Year player packs, and we'll do some Giga Golds as well to get 86 Taylor Rapp and an Aaron Jones power up. I don't think that probably goes for much at all. He doesn't really have that great of a card. Just has that Team of the Week card, I believe, so not that great. Next lead player pick, though, 89 Riley Reiff. Not bad there. And a 77 overall Samaje Perine. Definitely will take that. Hopefully we can get at least like a full legend. Maybe like a 92, 93 overall full legend. I'd definitely take the 80 overall Darren Sproles, 88 overall Darren Sproles. I don't understand why, but it is so disrespectful to Darren Sproles. Like, they just never give him good cards. 85 speed, 39 trucking. That is so disgusting how bad they do Darren Sproles nowadays. The past couple years, they just make him so slow, and it makes no sense. As he 81 overall, Pat Elflein, 84, Kevin Mawai, and a 72 overall there. Final elite player pack. Yikes. Didn't go so well. This really has not gone too well. 81 overall, 88 overall as well, and a Steve Largent power-up. So I guess we ended it off pretty solid, but now we're going to get into some Team of the Year packs and also some Get a Gold. So let's see. I guess we can do an NAT Team of the Year player pack. Let's see if we can actually get luckier. If we pull like Donald or Russell Wilson, That'd be insane. Jason Peters. Okay, so we don't need Jason Peters. I'll quick sell him. I'm going to give this a couple of tries here because I do want to try and pull Aaron Donald, obviously. I had to buy Aaron Donald. So if we can pull him somehow, that'd be insane. As you get Minkah Fitzpatrick, I actually think this card is going to be one of the best free safeties all year long. Definitely one of the better free safeties in the game. I think if you power him up as well, he does in fact get Enforcer, which is obviously pretty dang good. One of the best abilities in the game. As we also get ourselves another Minkah Fitzpatrick there. So we're just losing a little bit of Trinity doing these packs here. But I'm really hoping we can actually go ahead and get ourselves a Donald or Russell Wilson. That'd be perfect. Corey Littleton. Well, these packs have not gone too well for me so far. But hopefully we can step it up here and just get the one player that I literally want from this pack. Jonathan Jones. All right. I'll give it like three more packs here. We'll do three more NAT Team of the Year player packs. If we don't happen to pull Aaron Donald or Russell Wilson, I guess I'll just hold the L as we get Chris Godwin there, which I already have as NAT from my solo challenge pack, which I think he's at my wide receiver number 5 right now. Probably won't end up using him very much at all. Next NAT pack here, we get Luke Kuechly, which you guys obviously know Luke Kuechly does have that career tribute card. Definitely a very good card, but I don't think it's kind of like an end game middle linebacker. Final pack here, DeAndre Hopkins. That's definitely disappointing. So we lost quite a bit of training, and unfortunately for us, we did not end up pulling anything good. But now let's go ahead and actually get into some get a gold player packs. I guess I'll buy up maybe, what are like 30 get a golds? I haven't really had that great of luck with get a gold player packs as of recently, but 80 overall players are now currently going for like 10,000 coins. So Getting golds are kind of worth doing. It's really weird because obviously 80 overalls right now, you can add them into that gingerbread men set, and then you can go ahead and exchange them and get Adrian Peterson and do the exchange packs, everything like that. Basically, it's caused the market to be very weird. So like 80 overalls right now are actually going for more than 83 overalls. 83 overalls are like 6,500, and 80 overalls are currently going for like 10K. Pretty dang ridiculous, but we do have 25 getting golds to get into, and we start off with an 86 overall Ali Marpet. Out of the second pack there, he's probably not going for too much though, because only an 86, more than likely he's like 30K. Probably like 30,000 coins at this point in the game, but hey, is what it is. I guess I'll take it. And I'll stake any sort of high golds, because again, I can just take these high golds and exchange them to go ahead and get myself an 80 to 82 overall lead player. So I am definitely not complaining about that. Next, we're going to go player pack here. We get ourselves a 73 overall Darren Lee. Comment down below if you guys have been opening up packs and you open up the NAT Team of the Year player pack. If you did get Donald, or if you did get Russell Wilson, how many packs did it take you to go ahead and get them? I'm very curious to see, because you guys know I've opened up a ton of the packs. As we get 87 quick sell Todd Gurley. Okay, 230,000 coins. That right there is definitely going to help the fund to do the big pack opening. I'll take that 230,000 coin quick sell. One of my best pulls so far. 78 overall Daniel Jones. That's a pretty nice pull. Honestly, right now, a lot of cards don't really go for that much. 230,000 coins, you basically have to get like a Team of the Year player, which obviously you can't get those out of regular packs. You have to get like a, that's like a 94 overall full legend right now. That's a really, really good pull to get a power Michael Vick right there. And we get a 74 overall Harmon. Zerk luck continues with that pull. 74 overall Garrett Bradbury. Is it Garrett Bradbury? Did I say Bradbury? Bradbury, I guess. As we all see ourselves a Barkevious Mingo right there, 74 overall. Next pack, another lead. Nope, we don't get one there, but we get a 75 Shaq Barrett, which incredible season that he's had. And I want to say he's not. Is he a free agent? I honestly know. I think he is a free agent, but I feel like he's going to re-sign with the Bucks more than likely, or they're going to like franchise tag him. Let's get Alex Okafor right there. Next pack here, another gold player. That's going to be a 73. All right, well we got the Todd Gurley, so I can't really complain. But these packs cost 125K because we bought 25 of them. So I guess, yeah, we're going to make a decent amount of coins back off this. And we even made some profit with that Todd Gurley pull. So any sort of elites after that are basically just profit here. As you get a 79 overall Jerick McKinnon and 84. All right, 80 overall Anthony Miller. I guess I'll take it again and just exchange it. Get myself a Gingerbread Mint collectible as he does 79 Sheldon Rankins. Have to be coming down to the last couple of packs here as we get a 77 Devondre Campbell. So at least we did get the Todd Gurley, but that was solid. But we didn't end up giving him like too much. Let's go do a couple more NAT Team of the Year player packs just to end off the pack opening. I just gotta give another shot, man. Let me get Donald. Chandler Jones. All right, I'll do five packs. I will do five more of these packs. If we happen to get trash, I'll hold the L. If we happen to play Aaron Donald, I'll be happy as heck as getting 96 overall. Jason Peters right there. Next NAT Team of the Year. Also, that's what I'm really hoping for in my packs later. If I do those 10 Team of the Year player packs, if you guys drop a like on the video and you give this video over 2,000 likes, I'm hoping we can pull at least one Donald and one Russell Wilson. I'll probably do five offensive and five defensive ones and hopefully pull one of each. As gets Zane Gonzalez. Yikes, that's a bad pull right there. Next NAT Team of the Year player pack, though. Come on. Aaron Donald or Russell Wilson. Aaron Donald or Wilson. Jonathan Jones. My pack luck is so bad with these NAT Team of the Year packs, man. I've opened up so many of these packs, and we have yet to actually get ourselves Russell Wilson or Donald. Please. Za'Darius Smith. Alright guys, but with that being said, I hope you did enjoy the video, and if you did, make sure you guys drop a like on the vid, and of course hit that sub button down below. I think I did one too many, but had to get another shot as he pulled 96 overall Za'Darius Smith. 2,000 likes, I'll do 10 Team of the Year player packs for you guys later today. I hope you did enjoy the video, and if you did, make sure you guys drop a like on the vid, and of course hit that sub button down below. See you guys next time.